Interest in commercial real estate is on the rise in Navarre as officials strive to meet residents' requests for restaurants, retail services, and youth-related entertainment. As the Navarre population rapidly approaches 50,000 and commercial buildings are more than 95% occupied, real estate officials say there is only one solution to resolve the community's growing needs: development. According to Mark Miller, president of Navarre Area Board of Realtors, the market is great for purchasing commercial real estate compared to past years. The demographics and population growth are beginning to increase the interest in commercial development, he said. Navarre residents want some control over what developments will be built, according to District 4 Commissioner Rob Williamson. Although most agree they do not want to become another Destin, Williamson said what residents do want are additional retail stores, restaurants, and businesses catering to youth. This is Heather Osborne reporting from the Northwest Florida Daily News.